Hey everybody, welcome to Octodad, Dadliest Catch! Now, as you see probably from this video, I actually defeated the game, and this isn't gonna be an LP! No. I'm not let's playing this game is too frustrating. This game is too frustrating! But, I am going to do is play some workshop levels for you guys that I just kind of found, or my friend found, and yeah, I've got five here we can kind of look at, so we're gonna start from the bottom and go up to the top. So yeah, Squid Out Ski Lanes, bowling thing. I actually haven't played any of these, so some of them may not even work. So we'll just see. I keep looking over there at my webcam. I forgot to minimize it, so I'm just gonna look at my webcam on the screen. Okay, let's go. Get some bowling shoes. Okay. Get some bowling shoes. This is a simulator of shoe renting. Okay. Okay. Let's get those. Nope. I am too far away for those. I'll take those, sir. I appreciate it. Head to the walkers. I have shoes on. Okay, thank you. Apparently I'm a regular visitor. I have my own locker. Where are the lockers is a good question. That is a bar. That's a bar.
Oh.
But these seem to be lockers. Yay, okay. Let's be stepping. Okay, these appear to be lockers. Yes, they are. Borrow a bowling shirt. From the lockers? Oh, well. That is a rug. Someone has brought their rug to the bowling alley. Ah, that seems to be a bowling shirt, doesn't it? Doesn't it, though? Is that a bowling shirt? Let's see. I think I have a bowling shirt. Ah, there we go. Medina Saad. Okay. Meet up with your cousin, Lane 6. I have a cousin? Okay. Is he also an octopus? Lane 6. Okay. That is 8, 7. So, 6. I can't! That face! Okay, alright. Let us button resets lane. Okay. I saw the button over there. We are going to bowl! You ready? Ready? Go! Oh, now, first strike, whoa, yeah, strike, baby, let us reward ourselves with a trophy. Now, where's our trophy? Okay, I might not be able to complete this, I don't know what freaking trophy is. Cousin, do you have my trophy? I can't handle him. He's just so intent. Anyway, I'm gonna have to wander around this bowling alley till I find the freaking freak. Dude, we're playing pool. Let's do this. Come on, Octodad. Don't screw up me now. We're playing pool. Octodad, we're gonna play some pool. Come on, Octodad. Come on, dude. You can do this. Nailed it, right? Raising the arm. Raising the old arm here. Go. That was a great game of pool. Thank you so much, guys, for playing with me some pool. Anyway, is that my trophy? Excuse me, sir. Just coming in here. I'm just gonna. Sorry, sir. It's my trophy. Oh, the tie. That's a nice tie. I want that tie. Okay, I apparently can't get the tie either. Oh, hello, sir. Nope. Just casually walking out. Nothing too suspicious. Oh, nope, trophy. Okay, break glass. I deserve this. You're winner! I am winner! Yeah! Find some cold milk to celebrate. Dude, definitely. Don't need that trophy anymore. That's just gonna hit people with it. Excuse me, do you have any milk that needs repairing? I can repair your milk, ma'am. After I throw that can off this table, the milk, the pineapples. Pineapples are a thing of the past, ma'am. Milk, I'm here to repair your milk. Try on your shoes if you want to quit. I think I've had a good day at the bowling alley. And we have some other places to also go. So we're gonna try on these shoes. pretty close to the map, I have to say. I get that like a 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10 for a good, like, little story kind of thing. It was pretty funny, too. The freaking cousin, I can't handle it. This is just a little zero gravity thing, I think. I've actually played this one before. So, yeah. Who's that man in the green striped suit? Octodad. Nobody suspects a thing. Octodad. Da-da-da-da-da everything. I guess that's the lyric, I don't know.
Describe the pain that choked your reality. It's all in your mind, he said. You have to keep graceful dancing. I closed the door on the war I started last Halloween. I'm gonna be fine again. I have to keep graceful dancing. Oh, here we are.
Well, that's enough of Zero Gravity Room, I guess. Okay, this is basically just crap. Tree Mine! There we go! Whoa! Oh, you better be trying. I'm just gonna come over here. I think I can knock pretty much any building down. Just screw up my desk because I don't have a mouse pad. I just like scratch the desk with my mouse real quick. I'm going to climb this tower if it's the last thing I do, and then reward myself with a giant banana. Let's do this! Do it! I wanna be the very best that no one ever was. The cat jam's my real test. Training is my curse. I would shave it across the land. Such and far and wide. Just poking me to understand. The power is insane. And you did!
I made it. Now let's celebrate by pole dancing. Or falling off.
Now banana reward. Whoa!
Ooh, banana.
Alright, we're gonna call that good and go on to the next one. Octagon Island, by the way. I don't know what cheese heaven is. It was just kind of there, and I had to.
Oh, cheese! Oh, man, cheese. This is indeed cheese heaven. Heaven and cheese. Heaven and cheese is heaven. Look at all of this cheese. But maybe this is cheese hell. Because none of this cheese. I can't eat any of the cheese. So what's the point of cheese heaven? If I can't. What's the point of life if I can't eat cheese?
So now let's get on to that very last one. Super Octodad 64. Played this one as well, but it's freaking good. Reach the top. Basically, this is the Bob-omb level. I don't remember the name of it exactly. I just know it's about Bob-ombs. The very first level from Super Mario 64. First painting, I think. I'm pretty sure first painting on Linter. I honestly haven't played it in quite a long time. I do own a 64 copy of the game. Oh, there we go. I also used to own the 3DS version, which I... Not 3DS, the DS version, which I have defeated. So, yeah. I kind of want to see if I can get in this, because I don't think any of these mechanics really work, but it's worth a shot. Hello? I guess it didn't work. Okay. Alright, so let's get back up here. And I'm gonna cheat a little bit, because I did last time. And go this way. Whee! Go. Now, in the game, I remember this way is actually blocked, because it's too steep for you to run up. But not for Octodad. Octodad is the new Jumpman. Indeed. So, yeah, this is pretty much... Besides, like, the falling rocks and some of the more dynamic parts, this is a pretty perfect record. And, of course, the enemies. Oh, man. Okay. That was a save if I've ever seen one. But besides some of the more dynamic elements, such as enemies and things like that, it is a pretty near-perfect rendition of the Bob-omb level. I mean, you know, there's no chain shops, no chain shop, no bob bombs, stuff like that. Oop! Yeah, just gonna drop it. Crap, which leg is that? Okay, guys. If I hit the wrong button here, it's off. Oh, great, okay. Turn the camera. Great. We are doing fine.
I'm in love with her and I feel fine. Da ba da da ba da da. Ba ba da ba 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 da.
That was on tune, I'd be very surprised. Anyway, if I were on key, that'd be amazing. They even have a texture for the star, which I thought was great, and you can actually grab it. Woo! Winner! Winner, chicken dinner. So yeah, that's it for the custom maps I've downloaded to play today. If you guys enjoyed this, I'll try to find more and do some more. If you guys want, I'll even make my own. You know what? If you have this game, make your own. Send them to me. I will certainly play them for everyone to see, everyone to download, everyone to know they exist. So a lot of them weren't even rated, so you know they're kind of, people aren't playing them that much, I guess. I don't know. Maybe people got the PS4 version instead of the PC version. Who knows? Anyway, guys, thank you so much for stopping by, for watching the video. Make sure you go and subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a like if you actually did enjoy this video. And things like that. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and, well, I'll see you later.